I'm Ilan Goudsmit. I work for Endeit Capital already for 5 years before I was a founder turned to the dark side. So at Endeit, we focus on companies late stage A, early B rounds. We invest 3 to 8 million euros per company. They can be based either in the Netherlands or Germany or somewhere else in Western Europe or the Nordics. And what we do from that moment on is really focus on how to accomplish your goals. In our case, growing the shit out of you. So the focus of the fund is now internet and software kind of companies. It can be B2B or B2C. We love to basically help companies in those stages create a brand, create an internationalization strategy, and so on. This is what we focus on and this is where we excel at. Capital on Stage is an event where you would hear a lot from investors, what they are about, what drives them, and what kind of companies they look for. So I think it's for our founders a great way to get to know a lot of investors in a short amount of time. It will save you a lot of coffees and flights.